thank you everyone for coming out tonight. This is such a wonderful, wonderful cause. Our homeless shelter, hospitality house. And thanks Bruce Dunn for doing sound, and Rich Mead in the other room, and all the volunteers, the many, many volunteers that help put on this annual night of giving. And Mikhail Graham, there are no words to express my appreciation. Mikhail Graham, everybody give it up for Mikhail Graham. We love you. We love you, we love you. And here there are three angels that are going to be tripling our donations tonight. So that's pretty neat, pretty exciting. So step up if you can, help hold this community together. So thank you, the Redbud Ramblers, Susan Schreiber, John Cole, James Carlson, Philip Wright, and Larry Tracy. The other Larry. All right. I'm going to do a Keith Greninger song called Looking for a Home.
By the way, there's a CD out there that was put together that has this song on it by Keith and a bunch of other local musicians. It's kind of a compilation. Every penny you pay for that goes to Hospitality House. It's some great, great music. There's only 30 of them, so get yours early. Also, you can get it for free if you make a certain donation.
Thank you, John Cole, for recording and compiling that. It's a beautiful, beautiful CD. Okay, here we go. Thank you. getting all choked up. This is my favorite gathering of the year. It just warms my heart. That's all I'm gonna say.
Okay.
I'm folks out tonight?
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna do a James Carlson original.
Hot dog.
Hot dog. How can we
not? I like that guy a whole bunch.
I love that guy. Man, I love all these guys, really. I mean, I'm a lucky girl.
We're all lucky.
Okay, it's called Try. Try, try, try.
Yeah, this is my, back when Star Wars came out, there was a little character named Yoda. And it became popular to have a bumper sticker that said, there is no try, there is just do or do not. And I got to thinking about that. I said, well, you know what? Maybe some of the mistakes I made were just as good as the things I found out, the, you know, intentionally. So I wrote the song, it's called Try. Sorry, Yoda. Let's see. Not too slow, man.
Cheetah.